Daphne's Public Works Director says repair work on Gator Alley will begin Monday. The tourist attraction was damaged during the historic flooding this spring. The first part of the project includes bringing a barge up Don't Leave Creek to clear the channel, getting all the trees out of there. He says the $150,000 contract is for 30 days. The city hopes to reopen Gator Alley in mid-August. The mayor says FEMA will reimburse the city for 75% of that project.